Devontae Smith going to meet Jamie Mullarkey, and looks like a very much hard fight to pick, I guess. 6 foot 0, 74 inches for Jamie Mullarkey, black belt in BJJ, 13-4. At his last match, very outstanding performance. Jamie Mullarkey knocked out Kamo Verti. What a great surprise it was for me. He was outworked by Brad Riddell and Fares Yan, but the former SF MMA lightweight champion is a really great fighter, very powerful. Good ability to finish the opponents, great ground game. I mean, he lost to Alexander Volkanovski for AFC Featherweight Champ, but man, losing to Alexander Volkanovski is not a shame at all. He really is a great fighter, great finisher, good in the stand up, surprisingly good in the stand up. Now he's gonna meet Devontae Smith. Devontae Smith, King Cage, 5'9", 76 inches is his reach, which means he is going to have 2 inch reach advantage over Jamie Mullarkey, Factory X fighter, riding score of 11-2. He knocked out Julian Arosa, Dongyun Ma, lost to Kamo Verti via stoppage, and he stopped Justin James. The guy likes to go for a finish by any means necessary. His submission game is fair. He submitted at the Monty Robinson and then a light contender series. He finished Joseph Lowry. Especially in the stand-up, Devontae Smith is way better than Jamie Mullarkey. But Mullarkey has that big right hand. If the fight gets dragged to the ground, that should be an advantage to Mullarkey. And the way I see, these two fighters are really going to throw everything they have on each other. Devontae Smith is a finisher. Jamie Mullarkey rarely goes the distance. He only went once. So if I have to pick a side, I think I'm gonna go with Devontae Smith, but my primary pick is the fight will not go the distance. So, Range, if I have to pick a side, let's go with Devontae Smith. I believe he's a better finisher, but first, and pick number one, no distance. The fight will not go the distance.